Hi guys, seeing some people hop on here. Just waiting a second for this to get into the newsfeed. What up, Margie? Hello, hello. Happy hump day, you guys. What's up, Holly? Hi. We'll get started in a second here. All right, good to see you guys on. Hi guys. Can you guys hear me okay? Comment that you can hear me and that my audio is working. So you guys are hopping on. Awesome. All right. I'm going to turn the volume down here a little bit. First of all, can anybody believe that Christmas is like 5 days away? I'm kind of freaking out a little bit here. Okay, Amanda says she can hear me. Perfect. So we leave for Mexico. We're going to Mexico for a week with my in-laws, and then we go straight to Seattle after that. So Christmas is right around the corner, and I literally have, like, done nothing to get ready. So I don't know if you guys are like me, but I'm always one of those last-minute people that is, like, shopping last-minute and scrambling to get things together. So that is kind of, like, where my head's at right now. But I just wanted to take a second and hop on here. And give you guys an update because I've been getting some questions and people have been messaging me and wondering how things are going. If you're not familiar, I did a live video 10 days ago on a Sunday night and shared that I was leaving Beachbody and I decided to no longer be a coach, and I was kind of closing that door and came across, thank you, my hair is nice and short now, I love it. Love it. Fun. And I decided to leave Beachbody and join forces with another company called Prove It, which they sell exogenous ketones. And if you're not familiar with ketones, they help your body get into ketosis and reap the benefits of ketosis, which is something that is done with the keto diet, which a lot of people have heard of, intermittent fasting, which I'm a huge fan of. I've been a big, big, big fan of intermittent fasting for a couple of years. So when I found these ketone supplements and was looking for something to kind of help me out with all my health issues and my lack of energy and bad sleep that I was getting and just all the stuff that was going on, tried out these ketones and they worked wonders for me. So I decided to join forces with this company. So not going to go into too many details with that, because if you haven't seen that video, you can scroll down on my timeline and watch it. It was a very tough video for me to post, because Beachbody is very near and dear to my heart. And a lot of you guys I know through Beachbody, or were coaches with me, or customers and clients of mine. And so that was very, very tough for me to leave. And just wanted to share 10 days in kind of how things have been going with Prove It, the highs, the lows, the nitty gritty, the good, bad, and the ugly. Luckily, there's not too much ugly. It's all very exciting and very fun and good. And I'm just excited to kind of like spill the beans with you guys and let you know what's been going on. So I hit a huge milestone today. So moving back a little bit, I'm going to turn my volume all the way off here of my jams in the background here. So in the Beachbody world, I always had this really big goal of an income goal of, okay, this is going to be an indicator of when my business is successful. And it was having a certain consistent weekly paycheck, because we got paid weekly there. And it was something that I was constantly shooting for. And, you know, I was in the company for 3.5 years and worked my butt off and never could get there. I had kind of like, I had my push goal, which was up here, and then I had my like lower goal, and I didn't even hit my lower goal, let alone my push goal. So that was part of the reason why I decided to leave, is because it was no longer progressing in the right direction financially, which didn't make sense for my family. And so I always had this huge dream of hitting these goals and grinding it out and making it happen, and just felt like I let myself down and couldn't get there. Just gonna be blunt about it. in my first 10 days of being a Prove It promoter, I crushed that goal. Not only did I crush that goal in just 10 days of the business, I, this sounds so crazy, I like tripled it, which is absolutely nuts. And, you know, part of it is like, ketones are such a new technology and they're so amazing. So people don't know what they are, right? Like I have literally been spending the last week just trying to respond to my inbox because I have so many of you guys who have been interested in trying out ketones and the messages I've been getting from other women. Thank you, Amanda. So exciting. So exciting. From other women who have said, oh my gosh, I saw your video and you're talking about your health issues. Like I'm also feeling exhausted and the doctors don't know what's wrong with me. And I've been trying different diets and I've been trying different workouts and like, I can't seem to shake this and I don't feel like myself. I can't sleep. I don't wake up feeling rested. My body has plateaued. I can no longer lose weight no matter how much I diet and how much I work out and like all of that. And so I've been getting messages from you guys just feeling the same struggles, like the same things that I was feeling. And so, I mean, my inbox is flooded with people who want to try ketones and see if it helps. And what's been awesome, and this is always, you know, as someone who was a coach and I was on the other side, and people would leave for other companies and coaches would say things like, oh, they just want to make a quick buck, or how could they leave the health and fitness industry and like, you know, do something that we do as coaches and then leave because, you know, we have a heart for helping people. And what I can say is like, I'm still able to like follow my passion of helping people and helping them reach their health and fitness goals and break through those plateaus. Like I, the messages that I've been getting from people as I've been helping them kind of tweak their diets and go into maybe the keto lifestyle and incorporating ketones into their everyday routine. I had a message from one person who has been plateaued for a long time. The workouts aren't working anymore. The nutrition system's not working anymore. And she tweaked her diet overnight. The next day she woke up and she was like, I seriously feel amazing. My energy is up. I already feel better. My head is clear. And then the next day she messaged me. She says, I'm down 2.5 pounds. Woohoo! And so it's messages like that. Like as a coach, as a Beachbody coach, like we do like happy dances when we get messages like that, because that's what we live for. Like it's exciting to be able to help people who have been so frustrated for, you know, weeks and months and years even. And that's why I'm here. And part of being, you know, part of this company is I still get to help people out, but just in different ways. And so to not only see the successes with the people who have jumped in with the ketones, I have like I've sold out of two big stashes of 10-day experiences of ketones, and I've sent them out and I've rush shipped them to people so that they can get them really quickly. And I'm getting messages back of people waking up saying, oh my gosh, like my brain fog is gone. I can sleep and wake up feeling rested. I can actually think. And that was one of the really scary things for me, is when my brain fog was like out of control and I couldn't even think straight. And then once I started taking ketones and kicking my body into ketosis and reaping all of those benefits throughout the day, it's like I'm a different person. I can actually finish sentences and think straight, which is awesome. And just getting these messages from people who have already started experiencing this is blowing my mind, absolutely blowing my mind. And you know, the last week I've just been vigorously like responding to messages, and I am sorry if I haven't gotten back to you yet, but the response has been so overwhelming. And it's just exciting to get so many people kickstarted on their health and fitness journeys before the new year even starts, which is awesome. Like, I appreciate people going out on a limb and starting to tweak their diet and try something new and do a different routine before January 1st rolls around, because I'm a big person of goal setting. I love all that stuff, but you don't need January 1st to start goals, people. You can start now. You can start tomorrow. You can start any day of the year. It doesn't have to be a Monday. It doesn't have to be a Sunday. It doesn't have to be the new year. So if you guys are like waiting to start, like, oh, I'm going to start my diet January 1st, or oh, I'm going to start my workout routine January 1st, just know you don't need a New Year's resolution for that. And you know, that's been one of the exciting things, is just seeing these people like bust through their weight loss plateaus and finally seeing results. And business wise, like, oh, I'm trying not to cry, but tripling the goal that I had for my Beachbody business that I worked almost 4 years for. And couldn't hit, tripling that in the first 10 days has like absolutely blown my mind. And the thing is, like, this business is so smart, and the structure is so amazing, and they set people up for success from the get-go, which is such a breath of fresh air, because that's something that I always felt like people struggled with other companies, is you have to work, and you don't see the results, and you don't see the, you know, the business income and like all that stuff until down the road, because you have to like put in the work first, and you get nothing up front and no, like, zero rewards. And just seeing other promoters, it's not just me, like, it's everybody else too. It's super cool. I seriously feel like every day on our team is a complete party. It's so much fun. I wake up feeling absolutely grateful, and my only regret in this is that I didn't do it sooner, honestly. Making a jump and making a change into something that was completely unknown, something that was completely kind of frowned upon, to like go from one company to another. You know, it's scary to be kind of like one of the first people on my team that did that. And, you know, as much as I loved that previous chapter of my life, like, I'm so excited for the future. And this is like, This is just the beginning. I've already had girls jump into my team who are like ready to rock into the new year and kick some butt in their business. And the things that Prove It is laying out to help their promoters see success right away is just an incredible, incredible opportunity. Anyways, I don't want to ramble on too long, but I just wanted to give you guys a little update. It's been a really fun 10 days, and I'm so thankful for the journey, and I'm thankful for all of you guys that have supported me through this and have reached out to me, and the people who wanted to try the 10-day trials. And I know that there are still some more out there that I need to get out. But you know what, you guys, what I have to say, and you, if you've seen a couple of my posts like the last couple of days, you can do scary things. And sometimes it takes us to step out on a ledge and do something that is like, poop your pants, I'm terrified, I'm so scared crapless of this. Sometimes you have to do those things in order to reap the big benefits, right? If you live in your cushy, comfy, little bubbly world all the time, sometimes you're not going to be pushing yourself to your full potential. You have to step out on that ledge. You have to be willing to put yourself out there, do something different, make changes, and it can be hard. It can be hard. It can be absolutely terrifying. You might have people be mad at you for it. You might have people who are unsupportive. You might have people who think you're making a mistake. But I encourage you guys to listen to your gut with whatever it may be. If you're feeling like you're in the wrong place and you need to go somewhere different, whether it be a job or a relationship or whatever it may be. Like, this has been my biggest lesson, in the last couple of weeks. It's just listen to your gut, listen to your heart, because honestly, it's usually trying to tell you something. And if you're anything like me, I was ignoring that for a very long time, And now I'm like kicking myself because I'm so stubborn and I didn't want to listen to my gut and I didn't want to listen to my heart. And I was staying in something that I was very unhappy with for the wrong reasons. And I hope that you guys will be willing to put yourself out there with whatever it may be and take a chance on something that might be a little scary. Because it's totally worth it. And what's the worst thing that can happen is you learn from the experience, right? And so that's like been my last 10 days is I'm just kind of like flailing all over the place, like rolling with the punches here. And I am so stoked. Like being able to triple my weekly Beachbody income goal in 10 days has been like mind-blowing, absolutely mind-blowing. So anyways, that is my update for you guys. Thank you for tuning in. And, you know, this is an exciting ride. So if you want to come ride with me, I am here. You guys can always shoot me a message. I'm an open book. Ask me questions. I will tell you nitty-gritty details, completely transparent. So if you guys ever have any questions or just need someone to talk to, if you're struggling with something, like, I'm always here to listen. I've had some of those messages this last week, and I appreciate you guys entrusting me. So I'm here for that. And if you are interested more in the business opportunity of Prove It and learning more about ketones and how they help you and all that good stuff and the therapeutic benefits, shoot me a message. I'm actually probably going to be setting up a private call for a few people who are interested in becoming Prove It promoters tomorrow. So we're going to be answering some questions with some other top promoters in the business, just for me and some of my girls. And guys, if there's a guy out there, you're welcome to join too. So if you want to be part of that and you just want to listen in or ask some questions, shoot me a message and I can send you the details. And I also, we leave for Mexico on Friday. And I know some people have been asking me about getting their hands on some 10-day ketone experience packs. So I'm sending out my very last shipment tomorrow and I literally have two of them left, just two. Two, and then you guys have to wait until I'm home from vacay because I'm going to take a little break with the margarita on a beach somewhere. So if you want to snag one of those and you've been messaging me about it, shoot me a message and it's first come, first serve. So I'll be taking those to the mail tomorrow. So you guys will be ready to rock right after Christmas. But I love you guys and I hope you guys are having a great, great Wednesday. I encourage you all to go do something scary and brave this week. Just put yourself out there, whatever it may be. I appreciate you guys so much, but I love you, and I will give you some more updates soon. So thanks for tuning in.